Hello friends, in this video let us see the basics of graph labeling. Definition: a graph labeling is an assignment of integers to the vertices or edges or both subject to certain conditions. Introduction: graph labelings were first introduced in the mid 1960s. Most graph labeling methods trace their origin to one introduced by Rosa in 1967 or one given by Graham and Sloane in 1980. There are three categories of labeling a graph. First is vertex labeling, and then we have edge labeling, and then total labeling, where we label both the vertices as well as the edges. But all these labeling are carried out with certain conditions. Let us see some examples here. The first figure shows us the edge labeling of a graph. The second figure shows us the vertex labeling of a graph. And the third figure shows the total labeling of a graph, where both the vertices as well as the edges are labeled. Application of graph labeling. The field of graph theory plays vital role in various fields. One of the important areas in graph theory is graph labeling, used in many applications like coding theory, X-ray crystallography, radar, astronomy, circuit design, communication network addressing, database management, and many more. For more lecture on graph labeling, let us see in our next video. Thank you.